I'm going in, you know, just trying to win, however, you know. You know, I like to stand up, but I can go to the ground too. You know, I think I'm a lot better than him on the ground, but I'm willing to stand up with him as long as he doesn't run from me. And if he's going to hit and run, I'm going to take him down. If he wants to stand up and trade, I'm more than willing to trade. Yeah, I mean, being on the main card is a lot more money. You know, you're going to make a lot more for sponsors. I didn't hardly make anything for sponsors last time, and I'm making a lot more now. So, you know, being on the main card, being televised is going to help out a lot. I think, you know, if I knock him out, that's going to be big, you know, because he's supposed to be one of the best strikers in the UFC. So, I mean, that'd be a bit, big win for me, you know. But I'm ready to go all three rounds, ready to win by whatever. I think so, and I think, you know, the fans want to see me back. They like, you know, watching my fights, so that helps out, you know, my fighting style. And, you know, a lot of guys just give up after they, after they're out of the UFC, which I don't think those guys are really fighters, you know. So I'm here to fight wherever. Yeah, definitely, you know, I think the biggest thing in the UFC is I just haven't been consistent. You know, I beat good guys, but then I lost to guys that I probably should not have lost to. So, you know, I want to get in here, get a good win streak going, and be more consistent. Yeah, I've worked on my wrestling a lot. I think in the past, I think I've always had good wrestling, but in the past I got caught up in the hype, thinking that everyone's going to stand up and bang it out, and that just hasn't been the case, you know. So I'm a lot more prepared for someone trying to take me down this time.